Hello everybody, this is Jacob Ricks, a program associate at the National Center for Alluvial Aquifer Research. Welcome back as the video series continues for the 2020 Soil Moisture Sensor Showcase. The sixth video here will feature the AquaTrack Light Unit under the generosity of EnviroSolutions. Let's first zoom in on the AquaTrack Light Unit installed in the showcase field connected to a 36-inch Centec drill and drop probe. And on the right is the inside panel view that includes the battery powered by the solar panel, the module, and the main circuit board. First, after logging in using the username and password provided on the NCAR website, there will be a list that should include the Centec, watermarks, and weather. Today's video will briefly discuss the Centec dashboard. You should first see at the top the last soil moisture reading, which updates every 2 hours. On the left is the average value color scale. The colors are used to visually interpret the current average soil moisture of all 9 sensor depths. The full and refill values set the range for the color scale. Below is the most recent sensor data by depth that includes temperature. On the upper part of the screen, there is a bar chart icon button you can click on. You should first see a line graph that includes the soil moisture average. The colored bars represent each determined moisture level zones. Also shown is the user set minimum and maximum lines that are the same values used on the previous page. You can manipulate the data time frame from 1 day, 2 days, 1 week, or 1 month. Also available is a line graph presenting each individual sensor depth, detailing dynamic drying and wetting responses corresponding to the date of irrigation, rain, or periods of soil water depletion alone. For further information, please visit our website at the link provided or contact EnviroSolutions. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next video.